don't give a fuck what they say. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
The Lance Corporal is ours. He's a Marine until he goes into the ground and remains a Marine the period of time he's underground plus 100 years. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
I will not have three over-the-hill veterans pissing on my corps. Understood?
Yes, sir.
You're a Marine. Your mission is to see your brother home. You're in charge, and when in charge, you take charge. Understood?
Yes, sir.
There'll be a mortuary affairs detail every step of the way. You will protect the dignity of that dead Marine, and you will see to it that he is buried with honors in his uniform, not some cock-sucking, motherfucking, pussy civilian graduation suit. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Don't let that Sal fucktard outflank you. He's old, but he's dangerous. Do not let that happen. Kill him first.
Sir.
That is not an order.
Yes, sir.
And just because that crippled preacher reminds you of your father, don't trust him.
I never knew my father, sir.
Lance Corporal, do you have some kind of personal problem?
No, sir.
Then get on it!
Yes, sir!